checkered flag, 20th place.
The GT2s aren't that much faster than the GT3s.
Correct.
Not that much.
In Malachi's hands, the GT3s are up and faster.
That was only that one time I was feeling lucky and, you know, stars were aligned and just not get used to it. You know what I'm like? I'll end up in a wall facing the other way, ready to pit.
Oh, don't do that.
I'm not. I'm going to stay. I'm going to tough it out.
Right, gentlemen. Good luck in quali.
Good luck.
How long's quali?
15 minutes.
Cheers.
And good luck. How many have we actually got in the server? Everybody in that should be in.
Can you hear me, Dad?
Got 32.
Yeah. You okay? You getting on all right?
Yeah, it seems to be all right.
So we're reckon...
32 on the server.
Yeah, 32 right. At the moment.
Okay.
I think that's everybody in it. Oh, no, it's supposed to be 35.
It's set to 35, Ross, yes.
There were 35 sign-ups as well, weren't there?
The 34 sign-ups, but with 3 reserves.
All right, so... Sound muted. Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's get down to work. Actually...
Okay, you're clear. The leader has just done a 121.8. The leader's just done it on 16.8. That's 16th. That last lap was at 122.0. That's your fastest lap today.
Thank you.
minutes left. 10 minutes to go. You've just done a 22.8. That puts you 0.5 off the pace. Shows up on 16.0. Last lap was at 22.0. 5 minutes
go at this.
Yellow flag.
Okay.
There's a big pile up in turn 10. Green flag. Half your fuel, very little fuel left in this lap, box this lap. The guy behind has just done it for 22.0.
There he is. Oh, for fuck's sake, keep fucking up these turns.
Was at 22.1. You're currently 0.09 off the leader's pace.
Fuck off.
P17, you've just done a 21.8, that's your quickest lap. Checkered flag, 17th place.
that's it.
Sound resumed. Right, good luck, everyone.
Good luck, guys.
Please keep it clean from the frost.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, ish, how much fuel? Ish.
Yeah.
How much
68. I'm going 68.
Alright, cool.
For the Bentley.
Alright. I'm going 73 then.
Yeah, cool.
No, I'm a bit throttle heavy. It's about 1.92 a lap,
full
no?
Tank.
Yeah. At two liters a lap is actually 66, yeah. But I'm just going 67 actually. I'll do 67, fuck it.
Good luck, Carl.
Good luck, everybody.
Keep it clean.
Good luck, Al.
Get ready. Good luck. Keep your nose clean.
There you go.
Green.
Far left. Still there. Hold your line.
Whoa. Yellow flag.
Hold your line.
Off.
Clear left.
You're clear.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Sector 1 is clear.
This car's so much nicer to drive with fuel in it.
If you're gonna slash your brakes, don't crash into it. Don't know that people are controlling the lights.
Jesus.
In this game. Alright.
Sector 2 is yellow, yellow flag.
Car left, clear left. Incident clear, green flag. Come on, Lorenzo. Right side. Line.
Sector 2 is clear. Sector 3 is yellow. Loving this, mate. This is perfect. For yellow.
Clear right.
Sector 3 is clear. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow.
Go on, Daniel, get Bunda.
Sorry.
Hey, Christian, what are you doing?
Don't think he's on TeamSpeak, Mal.
fastest lap for Sosa, 17.9. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 1.
On your right.
Oh.
Still there. Hold your line.
Meaning. Whoa.
Clear right.
We're setting the pace.
Jesus.
All sectors are pretty quick.
I hate this track.
The gap in front is now 0.8. The leader has just done 17.7.
It's worse in VR because of the bloody corkscrew.
Yellow flag, sector 1.
Bloody hell, you two, you're holding me back, man.
Stay close. That's a new fastest lap for Sosa. 17.1.
User disconnected from your channel.
Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Okay, you're clear.
Line.
That's 12th. That was 123.8. We're quickest at the moment.
Hold your line.
Your times are good in all three sectors.
Hold your line. Still there.
Whoa.
Clear left.
Yellow flag. You're clear.
Unlucky me.
Right side, clear right.
No.
Yellow flag in sector 1. Setting the pace. The gap ahead is now 2.9.
Rich.
Left side. Clear left.
Ooh, that is lucky. Oh shit.
Blue flag already.
No. 13th place.
Thank you, guys.
The window opens in 1 minute.
In the same lap that GT2 cars make P1, P2 take position? Yes or no?
What do you mean?
In the same lap, P2 car must...
Oh lord, I can't keep listening to that, fucking hell.
Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Pit window is open.
Wow, already?
Sector 2 is clear. That's 12th.
Daniel, no.
Yellow flag, sector 2. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, sector 2. Right now, your times are good in all three sectors.
On your right, clear right.
Incident in sector Thanks. 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear. The gap behind is now 8.0 seconds. You're a second down in sector 3. White flag, mate.
Ooh, yay.
Car right. Clear right.
Last lap was at 123.1, we're setting the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9, off the pace. Sector 2 is yellow. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 12 seconds.
Ooh,
God. Incident clear. Green flag.
Right side, clear right.
Sector 3 is 1.9 seconds off the pace. Yellow flag. Yellow flag, sector 1. Green flag, sector 1.
Tires are starting to show their age now.
Those track limits. Green flag sector 3.
Come on you.
That's ninth. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 3 times quick, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. You've got half your fuel left.
Right side. Clear right.
Thank you. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. Gap 2. Baccio. Ahead is increasing. It's now 6.1.
Ah, whoever you are, you're ruining my lap.
Blue flag.
On your right. Clear right.
Never forgive this, Vangelis.
Gregory, what kind of car is that you're driving?
Thank you.
Yellow flag in sector 2. Yellow flag, stay sharp.
Go ahead, LMP, go ahead.
Sorry. Incident clear, green flag.
Hey, come on.
White flag. Yellow flag. Green flag, sector 2. Slide was at 122.8. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace.
Blue Porsche will let you through after turn 3, alright?
Sorry.
Sector 1 is yellow. The gap ahead is now 3.3. Sector 1 is clear.
Clear right.
I see you. Go ahead and pass me on this next turn.
Gotta be tough.
Messed up that turn, boy.
Go ahead, blue Porsche, go ahead.
Was, 22.7. Sectors 1 and 3 are good. Need to find detected sector 2.
On your left.
Black and yellow LMP, go ahead.
On your left.
15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Clear left.
Yeah, this 650S handles very well, but it's not the fastest in the street.
Closing in 1 minute.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Cheers, whoever fucking ripped me off.
Fighting for doing this shit. Thank you.
Yellow flag sector 2. Just had a warning for cutting the track. Green flag, sector 2.
Go ahead, Beam. Go ahead, go ahead.
Oh.
On the inside, buddy.
Thank you.
The gap in front is now 5.0. We're quickest right now. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Whoa. It looks like Bacchus has gone off in turn 5. Green flag. Blue flag. Sector 2 is clear.
Car left. Clear left.
Go ahead, Cadillac.
Blue flag.
Thanks.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 12 seconds.
Oh, an LMP, go ahead.
New into the Andretti hairpin. Yellow flag. Blue flag.
Car right. Play right.
Go on, Jonas.
Who was that in the corkscrew? Somebody went...
Sector 1 time is good. Sector 2 time is quick. Sector 3 is 4.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is clear.
Oh, Jonas, no!
Left side. Clear left.
From the lagging, Reggie.
No, somebody went invisible in the corkscrew, and then... because they obviously went, got a cut or something, and then when I went by, they become visible again. So
alright, that's a slow down. Well, somebody's got to slow down, that's all.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, whenever he was invisible, and then when he become visible again, I was there, so with touch. But I don't even...
That happened to me, too.
No, here, I don't even know whoever it is.
Buddy inside, buddy.
I'm happy to wait if I'm on.
Nah, anyway, don't worry about it. You can invest yourself. If it comes up later on, we'll deal with it. Yeah, I ended up crashing into Gregory earlier because he just all of a sudden appeared right in front of me.
Yeah, because it was like a, it must have been like a 1 second invisible thing. You know, we use it. Like, it just like he became visible right away.
Okay, you're clear. Green flag sector 3, 10th position. That lap was at 124.6.
Whoa!
Dave, was you on the outside there? Sorry. Yeah. I didn't know because I heard one and then it said in the middle one. And I was like,
don't worry, mate.
The gap in front is now 1.6
seconds. My race is
fucked, anyway. Mine too.
Why am I not getting blue flag warnings?
Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Yeah.
Go on, Eduardo.
Sector 3 is yellow.
I was getting them earlier on.
Alright, I honestly don't know then, Russ. Nothing's changed, obviously. Go ahead. Nothing's been changed.
No, I was stepping up the server or something on my end.
Incident clear, green flag.
Just the last three or four cars haven't given me a warning.
That was 23.8.
On your right.
Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
I'm pretty much racing on my own apart from when people lap me.
Thanks to both.
The Bentley.
Oh, Eduardo, man.
Holy shit.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Go ahead, Tina.
Sorry, man, sorry, man.
Thank you.
Blue flag, sector 2.
No problem.
Blue flag.
Eduardo, just a little bit more patience, you would have been fine.
No, it wasn't
I in the corkscrew outside. There.
Excuse me.
What?
I just touched the...
Alright. No worries, mate. Go on.
Clear right.
You're lapping me, so I'm not going to fight you. Go on.
I see you, MC.
That lap was a 123.8. Yellow flag in sector 1.
Whoa, Jesus. Jonas again?
Green flag. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 3.3 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Sector 1 is clear. Sector 3 is clear.
The inside, buddy.
Roger.
Sector 1 is yellow.
Tell you what, make the Avisa's doing some fucking dodgy driving tonight, like.
That last lap was at 123.2.
Dodgy as hell, man.
He's not lagging, is he?
No, he's just driving. I mean, to be honest with you, he's obviously, it's a whatever car, the Ford GT, but... Just wiping people out and keep them going. You know, I was laughing them there, but up the inside, got bammed, spun me.
Alright, okay. The but, silver 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the guy who hit me 5 times already.
On your left.
Okay.
Clear left.
Have a look.
Must be his girlfriend racing for him or something.
Must be him. I don't think it's him, like. 2 minutes. I don't think it's him. He knows the rules.
That's right, yes.
I don't think he cared.
Wait, that's how I'm asking.
Well, it's funny that he's not even on team. He's not even on team speak, isn't it? You know.
He's often not in team speak, mind you.
I thought that was a...
I don't care, I mean, I'm not putting a complaint in, I'm just saying dodgy ass driving it seems to be. Greg, you knocked off that P2 car, who's Greg? And if it's you, Mike? Well, maybe it
was...
Or maybe it was Greg, yeah.
Hold your line.
Demon Greg, yeah.
Still there,
clear left. The gap behind. Greg, I think it was Greg who took me out at the start of the race, put me in the back again.
That's P10, 6-2. Anyway. 2.2 seconds off the pace.
Yeah, it's been some shit driving in this fucking race.
Maybe it wasn't Mike, maybe a bad mouth him for no reason.
Well, we'll get a look at that. 5 minutes.
Go ahead, guys. Put up the hill, go ahead.
Sector 2.
Yeah, David Sloot in the BMW just now, I just saw it. I'm your witness, buddy.
Sorry? Well, did you see it?
Yeah, you're screwing, and that guy David just plowed right into Sloot, like, for no reason.
Alright, okay.
Alright.
You're clear.
Back away, or no?
Yellow flag. Okay, you're clear.
Here we go, boys. Final lap. Let's get this race done and dusted.
You Actual race pace, this is good. Final lap already. Sector 2 time is good. Last lap.
Fuel there, Alex. Holy God, 16 litres of fuel there.
On your right. Clear right.
You go ahead.
Is this being live streamed?
Sector 2 is clear.
Thank God, it's not.
Yeah, thank God for that.
Yeah, yeah. Thank God.
I know.
Thank you, Mike.
It's some real crap driving.
Plus, this is an embarrassment.
I think I'm in dead last.
Someone was barging their way through at the start when there was carnage up ahead. Can't wait to see who that is.
That was before turn 1, wasn't it?
Yeah. So Kenny, you're telling people be careful at the start. People are crashing, but then others are just ramming through. I come off the gas. I've got people ramming me into other people. Who the fuck? What are you doing?
Oh, that's it.
Oh, that shit. That's what that was.
That's P10. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Well, yes, I suspect we won't be having an IMSA race for a wee while.
That was interesting.